What is up? This is the War Dog, and happy new comic day. Today's an awesome day. Love it. So, I'll show you what I got today. Alright, I picked this up. This isn't new, but I read Rick and Morty, The Vindicators with my son. It was really fun. He read one page, I read another. So I figured, hey, what the heck, I'll pick up another Rick and Morty. It's probably not age appropriate, but oh well. Oh man, this one is gold. Look at this beauty. Finally, the Weapon H has come back. Well, you know what I'm saying. Check out this beauty. Thanos. Thank you, Donnie Cates, for making this book so awesome. Actually, it was awesome probably before Donnie Cates, but Donnie really rocked it. Look at that. The Surfer. Gotta love The Surfer. And this one is a pretty dope cover. Check that out. Boy Zorro coming out. Don't worry, be happy. All right. Ninjak. I don't have anything to say about Ninjak. Or Ninja K. The Mighty Thor. I believe this is the death of Jane Foster. I also ordered that beautiful Art Germ cover, but I had to order it from Midtown because my comic shop didn't have it. Look at this gold Red Lion. Love it. This is a dope cover. You gotta pick this book up. Red Lion's first appearance is in Deathstroke Rebirth number 1. It's a pretty recent comic. Get a copy. It's gonna be hot. I'm telling you. Red Lion. The Incredible Hulk. Look at that. I think Amadeus Cho is finally starting to get a little angry. Let's hope he gets angry. Because this happy surfer boy thing just doesn't work. Look at this beauty. Damnation. Come on, what is better than a Ghost Rider, Doctor Strange? I know this pisses off some of you Ghost Rider guys, but get over it. God's sake, you're mad about Red Lion, you're mad about Ghost Rider. Get over it. Damage number 3. Wow. Man, I seen this cover online and it didn't do anything for me, but whew, in person, I love it. Can we get some damage variants, please? I need some damage variants. What's going on here? Cable. So I'm still buying Cable. I just read in the May previews that X-Man is going to be in number 157. X-Man! I came back to comics like a year ago and I was like, what the heck happened? X-Man, he's coming back. I don't know what's happening, but X-Man is coming back. Batman number 43. And, oh, the cover of the week, baby. The cover of the week, right here. Yes. Look at that. It's the Red Hulk. An Iron Patriot armor! It's the Iron Hulk. This really is a dope cover. I really like it. You should pick it up. Don't worry. Well, that's it. I'm out of money. I'm broke! These comics, man, they're killing me. I'm broke! But I love it! I love it. I hope y'all have a great Wednesday. Peace out, y'all. Peace out! I'm not worried.